Alright, let's call it the Splortus now, once we call it.
Okay.
After you get all that time wasted there, you finally got that skeleton's kill.
let me just say this right now to the audience. I'm really, really upset, and I'm going to punch every undead that I see. Squints.
What are you talking about? I'm human.
Alright, that's what I like to see.
Alright, everybody, we out.
Peace.
So how long were you there looking for him?
Nigga, I want to say 5 minutes. Fuck that, nigga.
That's funny.
No, it is not.
I knew I could do some type of AoE thing to reveal his position. It's like, what could I do, bro?
What's funny is I'm like, bro, how can I get this man visible? I don't know. I tried whirlwinding, I tried ground stomping. Nothing, bro.
Alright. You ready for the next episode?
Yup.
Alright. Let's start.
Bruh, I hate every undead ever. Give me these empty bottles because I'm pretty sure you can do something with them.
Thank you, yes. Oh, I'll give you some gold spoons. There you go, you can sell that.
You said some, I only got one.
Yeah, that's some to me.
This man. Alright, so we came back here with the intent of exploring this cave. Hopefully, we can get inside it this time.
Hopefully.
And look, that's where it is, the Vault of Souls. Okay. But we still can't get in, unless there might be some secret lever, parlor trick. It was down here. Nothing.
That's his soul over there.
You're pathetic. You want to hit...
I wonder. Oh, now he wants to fight.
Right.
Interesting. Ooh.
He's an undead. I guess
that regeneration really hurt, huh?
Really gonna hurt.
Shame.
He has a lot of physical or magic arm, so I'm not working on anything. He has no physical though.
Let's give him a really nice ribbing. Is it open?
Nope.
Dang it. Can we teleport inside?
Nope. I tried that really early.
Oh, hey, hey! Hey, over here, over here!
Oh. So we killed them for no reason.
True, I was wondering why that said a path was right there. I'm like, there's no path. I'm like, screw it, I'm just gonna fly over. And the next thing I was like, oh, I didn't fly. I just floated on this air. Interesting.
So this is all illusion, so anything could be true, anything could be a lie.
Okay, I see what you did there, Assassin's Creed. Bug of wine and a shell. So remember, we have to collect all. What?
He's back.
I don't care if I'm not welcome here, dude.
You can't teach a fool anything.
Beat your ass. Wait, there's two of them? Three of them. Well then. There's an archer. There's a warrior. Let's see. I'm going to go have my character go for deal with the warrior.
Pin her down? No, it did not. What did he shoot? Sky shot? Okay.
Oops, wrong button. Adrenaline.
I know. Viewers will probably be saying, like, you guys all attack the wrong one. The warriors should be attacking the mages because they got low physical armor, and then vice versa.
And you know what I say to them? Shut up! Jesus. And get to the mage. So I decided to go for the next best thing. Hate backseat gamers, bro. Still fuming over here. So I'm still fuming over. Hate backseat gamers, bro.
Wait, we're calling it confusion. I gave a water infusion like I wanted.
Are you blood infused?
Nope. Just a regular one.
Oh, he's base form, Mike. Got it.
Health.
Oh, wow.
Four dying. Health left. He's going down his turn. Restoration also. Just refresh it. Is it more or less still from you though?
Yeah, because I got a lot of strength left.
Well, it still says 42, so I don't know what it was beforehand.
No, I don't know. Yes, I'm just gonna move her right here. I mean, he's gonna die anyway, so.
Yep, as soon as it's my turn.
The chest right here. Ow.
It's a water balloon. Frost grenade.
Oh well. Call me stupid.
Ha! That was even easier than I thought.
Are you talking to him?
No. Ha! Oh.
Whatever.
Pathetic boy. This isn't some game. In what world does treasure simply appear from on high?
Poor idiot.
There's a rat down here named Silver. Did you just kill him?
No. That's it though.
What is this?
That was even easier than I thought.
Just because I could.
Oh, there's a chest back here. Wait a minute.
Is it a real chest?
You don't see. I'm unhooking Sabeel.
Careful.
Yes, it is.
Woohoo!
That was a trap.
What happened to you?
It was a trap.
It was a trap!
Wizard mitts. They're not good. Telekinesis potions.
Careful now. It's a trap.
Yeah, I was going to be hit by that.
I'm going to go in this room.
Did you go down here already? Yeah, you did. It looks like.
Yeah. Alright. But yeah, there's a rat in here. Named Silver.
Hey, Silver. Sliver.
Take everything.
It's a riddle, isn't it?
Everything. Oh,
a conundrum.
I'll take everything.
What's it? You'll have to solve.
Must be cues. It's a riddle without the muse.
Decorational sword.
I thought you looked clueless,
that's
right?
Wears.
Thing
that's
is,
wears.
It's about the letters, isn't it? One for each thing. Easy.
Letters 1 foot each? Wait. One of each thing. So it's something about letters.
Hmm.
Yeah, sure. Hope you don't die. Yeah, you're good, are you? Thought as much.
Well, takes one
another.
I don't mind me.
Well, nice to meet you too.
You come to find. You
Statue
come to search.
Illusions. Okay.
But you won't find the way. A pity.
A pity.
I cannot
help
you.
These doors right here.
I only give the questions.
Don't lead anywhere.
I do not
but that one
them.
Up front does. Well, to your the one you have to direct
your
place to say.
Trump Noy must abide. You have met the unfortunate guardian.
Hey, there's a mirror.
Mirror, mirror on the wall.
Who's the prettiest thought of them all?
Judge him with a forgiving heart. Fate has been unkind.
Judge him with a forgiving heart. Fate has been unkind to him.
Do you wish to move forward?
See, yes, I do.
Listen closely.
Okay.
And make your attempt.
But you're
okay.
Talking to someone.
Yep.
Brachus is a bloody, rotten, thieving, very, very awful fellow. Some even call him a cur. A cur is.
Very awful, Ryan. Rotten, bloody, awful. Very bloody, awful. What I remember what Kerr was, I kind of remember, I don't remember it. For instance, with rotten, bloody, awful.
Kerr?
Yeah.
Wouldn't it be, wait, I don't understand what you gotta do.
I'm mostly solving his, or in his sentence.
I can't help you with this one, bro.
You know nothing. Guess again.
Alright, try
listen
again.
Listen closely, and make Brachus is a bloody, rotten, thieving, very, very awful fellow. Some even call him a cur. You know nothing. You dullard. You lack conviction.
Oh, dang.
Wow, he just threw up on you. Wait, before you continue
slowly,
that, can I get a quick
grave,
save? I'm gonna open this door up here.
He shakes his head.
Oh, I can't talk to him no more.
Uh-oh.
Because I know nothing.
Pixie dust, I'll give that to you. Get the potion bomb, give that to you. Ow. That's fine. Did you talk to the rat? What did the rat say?
It's about, He didn't think we're real people at first either. He said that we're just whatever. He's not being helpful. So I'm guessing these probably invisible walls too. Yep. Our walls, invisible floor. But is there any that's not invisible that's gonna make us fall to our death?
No.
Torch. Anything up here of value? Nope.
Don't see anything. I'm about to see something fighting with undead. I'm about to switch weapons and didn't happen. I was just about to swap. Because I don't want to use this poison.
Anyone that's weak? He's cursed over there. You! I choose you to go after.
Your favorite back pal that loves to torment us with all these illusions.
Fly off, you don't mind me?
I thought you were gonna fly all the way up there.
I couldn't. I tried. I tried. Oh.
Your favorite move.
That move. Although Sabrina needs to be getting to that point where she can go invisible. So is that only like a polymorph move then?
Possibility.
I might have to put a point of polymorph just so we have that ability to skin.
Or is a scoundrel move? I thought it'd be a scoundrel, but I'm not sure.
The only scoundrel move that I've seen is Cloak and Dagger, and it's like teleport and still be invisible while sneaking.
Gotcha.
I don't
want to
spend money on something that I don't know for sure. What the fuck?
Ooh, the illusions. So it's just a path where we don't see. But if you look on the mini map, you can see it all the way up there.
His back turned to me. Well.
Yep.
He's gonna go after this one then.
Adrenaline! I probably just start using this intro I have now. Because I haven't used this intro yet.
Not work.
Mm-hmm. It's so far forward, they won't know about it until now. And then they're going to see so many episodes behind this. It's like, huh.
Huh.
He fortified him.
You son of a bitch.
Blitz, blitz, blitz. Go for him, but he has a little magical.
Okay, I understand.
And I'm gonna regen from far away anyway, so not yet. Yep, that was physical damage. The staff of maggots? That's weird. I would expect more of a magical damage from that.
Hey, buddy. savior. Me!
The way he flew past at first, he come back for. Hey.
Well, his friend ran from me.
You guys gonna stop shooting me, you know that, right?
Ooh, you sound like you're pretty ticked off.
That's a bit. Getting there.
Up. Okay.
Not warm anymore.
Wet. Ha! I'm wet. He's dead.
Yes, he is. He's gonna kill him.
Oh, you came right towards me. Thanks. Global key. Just one.
Well, you're warm still, though.
Amen.
I think you overshot that a little bit.
Nah. Then I'm about to just take it. That's funny.
They're trying.
They really are trying, man. Just die.
Oh, one time I took off Bloodsucker and put up Bliss, so I can actually get these pigs healed up. I can take it back off. That's frozen blood that you're on top of right there.
You won't know what hit you.
I forget that can happen.
Wait, what just happened?
Two more people came in. The card I got swapped with her.
That's fine. I'm gonna fly over there. That's where he is. Where did my flying move go? Okay, did I just remove from my hot bar? Bet you I removed it from my hot bar. Yep, totally did. Awesome.
Does he get K or something go to it?
Nah, I'm fine. It's a slip up.
Or did you switch the number of hot bars? Cause I know you get like 10 of them or something like that.
No. I just moved it. Like, I clicked it and I dragged it. And I was like, oops, I didn't mean to drag that.
Gotcha.
Oops. No. This one. Do. Give me all this XP, baby. Give me all this XP, good. Give me all your XP, baby.
See him back there
the entire time.
I didn't know they spawned him back there. I saw two up front.
This man drunk, y'all.
Ooh. About to say there's no signature. Ooh. That was super late and behind. Ooh.
No, because like I was sneezing. Yeah, I muted my mic and I was like, oh, God, damn it! Oh! Okay, I made it. Can't find them all, everybody. She's about to die. Hopefully she has some potions.
Yeah, but he's a big potion.
Oh, well, then I'll just. Wait, I mean, we're finna kill. Well, no, I will use it.
I consume on some of the food I have.
Hey, putting the food to use, gang. Snack gang. Battle snack. Are you putting any points in their constitution at all?
Yes.
Oh, well, she'd be fine. They just get fucked up.
Yes.
I got the most health. Baby.
Yes, her constitution right now is 17.
Slapping whoever I slapped in the mouth.
Lulu, best game beat of all time from allies and enemies.
Oh, well, she's used to it.
Nobody likes healers.
Yeah. Well, I like them. When I do that fucking job!
Adrenaline!
little thing in the blue is like ice. I'm like, bro, you're gonna slip again.
It's all an illusion. It's all an illusion.
Smack!
Glow up. Yay, we are healed.
Big level up.
Oh, they all gone too, cause that.
Got a geo book over here, impalement. Nice dagger, of course, out of you. Got a ring that gives plus one geomancy. I'm gonna give that to my dragon guys. Got a ring that gives plus one intelligence and constitution, and it sets a curse. Do you want me to put on the curse armor?
Is it tyrant stuff or different?
Yeah, it was because it's tyrant, so it's related.
Yeah, try the tyrant. Once you get the full set, it's supposed to give you some type of aura.
Oh, Preston?
Yes.
As I pick up the ring, you feel a cold, dark pain shooting your arm. Your mind itches. You don't hear, but you feel a whisper in your ears, and it tells you to slip onto your finger.
Uh-oh.
Can I get a save?
That's what I want to do. I'm gonna hit 6.
I'm gonna put this ring on.
The ring just got tighter.
The ring just got
a lot tighter.
You come listen to the conversation. He's real loud about it.
I think nothing happened yet. Hey, a rat!
Is it the rat that's been following us? Yeah. It's same rat.
Now I'm cursed. Oh my god. Ooh, wow. I don't. Taking it off. No sorry, Bob. Taking that off.
For now, yeah. Until you get the full set.
Okay, so the curse is still here. Oh wait, is it the ring is gone but not the curse? What? Interesting. Okay, I'm about to pull up my skills. Let me get the opportunist. Boom. Get my strength 18, just in case. I have one ability point, and I would like to put it in.
Da-da-da. Do some calls and grenades. No. We're gonna come back. Escape this.
That. Seville.
No, sneaking. No, ice king. I can't do ice king. I think I'm good with that. Don't know for sure, but yeah, that works. So I'm torn before getting torturer as one of my new talents temple, or maybe mnemonic.
Ooh, I think the mnemonic. Let's go with that. It's a nice one for you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna start having Sabil learn air magic, aka lightning magic, because I want her to have that evasive maneuver skill.
Okay.
Mom's hurt from dodging. That'd be nice for her. Yeah. Alright, I'm ready.
Alright.
Let me know. Let me know.
Oh, I forgot I had these.
Just give me more
grenades.
Grenades. Silverware that I stole.
Get that to 20, that'd be good. Then I just worry about that. I got one. Yeah, I think that's how I want to do that.
Are you reading something?
No, I was doing spells.
Oh, okay.
Like, I'm trying to figure out what I want to do.
Oh, is that gold? That is gold on the ground up ahead. Alright, so I'm in the room, and there's a Persian one. I'm gonna just do.
Alright, here I saw.
Book.
Persian one.
Unidentifiable chest armor. Give that to my man. Pin down. I'll take that. The pearl. To my man. Ooh. Give that to myself because. Poison and whatnot, resistance, and
oops. Ooh, excuse me.
Bless you.
Cool. So now we found the soul jars.
Yes, quicken them. Okay, where's? Okay, that's the bad person. Oh, there's your soul jar right here.
What are you looking for?
Grantina's?
That's what we're looking for?
Yeah.
And those are the three Necromancers, and then...
The three Necromancers are behind her, then the Tom Deuce is right here.
Yep.
So how about we do a quick save?
Okay.
And I'm gonna grab the main person, Grantina's.
Or you just listen to it.
The soul jar rocks slightly, light flashing from underneath its lid. On its rim, you can just barely make out the name.
I'm gonna reach out and touch it.
Grantina. Huh? Yeah, might as well.
As soon as you touch the jar's cracked surface, you see a vision of splendor, silks, fine food, and decadent lechery. But underneath it all lies bone and blood. The vision shifts. You see burning villages, slaughtered women and children. You see her, purging wand in hand, standing amongst it all. She throws her head back and laughter echoes in your skull. A shadow falls across her, and you see a large, weeping face. She reaches out as if to comfort, but Bracchus drags her back. You see her fall into the mire of the swamp, trapped.
Trapped.
As you pull your hand away, you can feel a deep longing sadness in your soul. Is it regret, or just sadness for a life that used to be?
What do you want to do, bro?
What are you trying to do with the jar? What are you trying to return to somebody, or what?
I think we got to return it to her.
Well, slip into the jar, or... in the backpack. Yeah.
Alright.
My screen went black.
Uh-oh. Are you back?
Okay, I'm back. I just gotta click off of it.
There's a conversation happening.
The terrible vision fades.
No one is beyond forgiveness. Whatever her sins, she can always redeem herself.
Whatever
a person may have done in life, they can always be redeemed.
Yeah.
However her life began, it ended well. No one should be damned because of their youth.
Uh-huh.
So everybody agrees, we'll let her live. But alright, now I'm gonna test this dude's soul jar.
Please. Please, I beg you.
I went to talk to him and he just poof away. Said, please, please, I beg you.
You hear roaring laughter and shouts, then the hush of silence. You think you can hear quiet, choking sobs from within.
Okay.
With a jerk, your mind is pulled to a beautiful palace court. It's filled with cheers, but you can almost taste the fear in the room.
Very awesome, tastes
you
delicious.
See a jester prance in the court. He casts illusions, playing to his master's cruelty by picking on the weakest in the room. He lives for the laughter and applause.
Okay.
The scene spins. A new face. A new fool to make his master laugh. Don't worry, he's told. You'll always have your place.
Okay.
Your hand falls from the jar, your skin prickling and cold after the vision. To die down here would be terrible. To live down here for eternity, you shudder at the thought.
But I hate the dude.
Would you want him to torture?
Backpack. Yeah, I'm putting my backpack.
Oh dear.
Or I can wait, what happens if I absorb the soul?
I don't know.
I'm gonna absorb it. It's mine now.
The source flows out of the jar, across your skin, and into your eyes. For a brief moment, you glimpse the universe, and then it's gone. You're left, panting, filled with incredible power.
Whoop. All right. So we're gonna talk about everybody.
The visions fade to black, but the memories remain.
you gonna pick, bro?
He helped entertain murderers and tyrants. He'll find no forgiveness from me.
There should be no sins for someone who panders to power. We don't know what other sins he committed after all.
Damn right, babe.
He should be allowed to rest. Whatever his sins,
you
he's
shut
been
the fuck
punished
up.
More than enough.
Shut the fuck up. Now, these other soul jars.
Necromancer stuff. I'll take tight plate in this one.
This jar glitters and glows. From within, you think you can make out the distant sound of laughter. With a jerk, your mind is pulled to a scene in a tavern. You see a dwarf in the center of the room, joking us all around raw with laughter. All bar the zombies, who are slavishly serving food and drink. The door opens, and a tall, beautiful woman stalks into the room. She's flanked by heavily armed guards. You can't make out her words, but see the fear in the dwarf's eyes. The dwarf mutters a word, and the undead lurch towards the intruder, but are cut down like wheat. The dwarf tries to run, pushing her friends into the woman's path, but is grabbed before she can escape. As she's dragged away to a tower, you hear her cursing Bracchus Rex and his whore. Even when she's thrown inside and the door sealed, you can still hear her shouts. You pull your hand away from the jar, your head swimming. You can feel the dwarf's cold terror still throbbing in your bones.
So if we take these and go back to that area, will they do something for us?
That sounds gross. What you willing to do for your soul jar, baby?
I'm going to absorb this one.
Something inside you strains. You are replete. You cannot absorb more source.
Oh, okay. I cannot. I'm just taking it there.
The jar seems quiet.
You come with me.
One more source for you. I have too much to carry.
The vision fades.
Yeah, I'm carrying too much.
I can do little but condemn that necromancer's cowardice and greed.
Keeping the dead as slaves? What a disgusting display. She deserves every punishment she got.
Good.
Being locked in a tower was more kindness than any necromancer deserves.
Good, good. Now you may speak. Alright, do this one. Mike.
Aww. These mind type of things, necromancy. How dare you?
I'm doing one.
You had two already.
And you're over full, over encumbered.
Yes. All I gotta do is just simply give. Oh, lure.
So we're gonna take them all back?
Yeah, I was going to.
Okay.
The long dead lizard's visions fade.
I wasn't listening, so I don't know what it was about.
Pretty much the dude got hurt. He was betrayed.
Aw.
He committed his crimes out of pain, not malice. He ought to be forgiven.
No amount of loneliness excuses wickedness. He helped a monster for selfish reasons. What he did shames his people.
Right. Last one right here.
Yeah,
the soul jar stands on its plinth, glowing softly. From within, you can almost hear the whisper of a voice. You see, or rather, you feel, a far-off land. Frozen breath hangs in the air.
Yes, I've done both of
your cheeks, and in your arms, you can feel a weight.
I'm not doing nothing
a body,
with him.
Dead.
Well, if you wear them, you take their shape.
Right? I can't wear it. Swims. I don't know how to wear them.
You're older, but perhaps not wiser. You march at the head of a shambling host. The enemies of Bracchus Rex melting before you. The scene twists again. Now Bracchus stands before you, a beautiful woman at his side. You lash out in treasonous rage, but cold arms bind you. You're sealed away in a tower. Your screams fill the darkness. You feel a jolt and open your eyes to see the soul jar before you, lying still in the vault. Your hand falls from the jar and grips the pillar as you try to calm your ragged breathing. The necromancer's memories fade to black, but the feelings remain.
We're better off without vile necromancers like that.
Looks at you.
Hey, vile. I'm not vile.
Anyone who marches at the head of an undead host deserves whatever punishment they get.
I love Sibyl.
One must wonder how many more lives they took. How much misery the scum caused.
So that's everything.
Yeah, man. So now we can, fully explore this place and then leave.
I mean, you do. Pick up the thing. The empty soul jar.
Man.
I don't think any value, so I'll be picking up still.
Yeah.
The deity's head and hands are missing, severed as if by a sword. You can't tell if this was meant to be symbolic somehow or a mere act of vandalism.
This angel missing his head and hands. We don't know if it's vandalized or symbolic. It was done by a sword.
Interesting. Are we back at the beginning?
Yes, we are.
All right, sweet.
So we're gonna call it on that.
Yup. All
right, after finally find that whole mystery, we got that. So now we're gonna go back to those three undead skeleton necromancers. Most likely so. Find the burning pig, get him taken care of, probably back to human, because it's not burning anymore, so gotta find a last thing for that, and then what else we gotta do?
Burning pig. Well, I wanted the dude in the hellfire.
Oh, yeah, we gotta test that out.
Yeah.
So, alright, we'll try that all next episode then. Peace out.
Yeah. Peace.
Okay. So let's see. Check the log. See, I'm trying to find a pig at the burning shrine. Or it's not burning shrine. At the shrine. We found the shrine of the goddess Amadia. We ought to tell the pig about it. So we would see restoration. But I haven't seen the pig over there. So I don't know where the pig went. Wait, we have a purging wand. Can we purge the curse stuff out of the tyrant stuff, maybe?
Probably not.
What about blessing it again?
I tried blessing the helmet press. Remember, it didn't work.
Right, I would think I'd just go into the source and see if anything happens with it. So that's closed. So we still gotta do the rare prey. We gotta still find a tribe. It's on the mainland, so I guess it's not on this Fort Joy, so.
Yeah.
Once we escape from Reaper's Eye, we should be able to seek out, yeah, so. Once we get to Chapter 2, I guess. Our past chapter, because we'll get chapter 3, I mean.
Did you want a break for lunch?
We can. I know if you want to or not.
Yeah, I'm gonna order food right now. I'm ordering some Asian food because your boy is hungry.
That does sound good, but this storm, I don't know if I want to go out or not.
Yeah, I'm doing it from this Grubhub app because I don't know if I can eat most of this shit.
Cause sound like pizza sounds good to me, but it's like, do I want to?
Oh, pizza does sound good. It would be cheaper than this. Yeah, I think I might do a pizza.
All right, let's take a break then.
Big bet. Did you save?
Already saved.